Spruce Gulch is where the prairie meets the mountains in Boulder County, just north of Boulder. We are in, it's the surrounding area, the immediate surrounding area, is what you'd call a ponderosa savanna. This is historically what the Front Range probably looked like pre-European contact. CU has never had a research site close to campus that they could call their own. This is now dedicated to research as a research priority that'll hopefully contribute to understanding the special properties of this landscape that make it potentially a very desirable landscape to have elsewhere in the Front Range. One thing we've done here that we haven't been able to do elsewhere on the Front Range, down low at least, is do long-term monitoring and measurements. Our projects elsewhere have been very short-lived, they've been productive, but they haven't told the full story. What Spruce Gulch is telling us is that this combination of fire legacies, the legacy of the 213 flood, the legacy actually of the historical uses of this property, which involved grazing, all have helped configure this landscape and is helping us understand why, what species are where. We also get to kind of reverse that question and ask how those species are helping us with climate mitigation and climate adaptation, which I think is a major, major issue facing the Front Range. This can be a very special model system to understand the dynamics of low elevation systems and what it is involved with management to keep these places sustainable under the threat of the climate change scenario.